Donald Trump's legal problems don't seem to be impacting his poll numbers. In fact, a New York Times poll released over the weekend showed the former president leading current President Joe Biden in 5 of 6 key swing states, and that includes right here in Arizona, where he has a 5% edge here. Also in Nevada, Georgia, Michigan, and Pennsylvania. The only state where Biden has the edge, swing state, is Wisconsin, with a year from tomorrow is actually when we're going to be voting. How about that?